One of four games in the Western Hockey League tonight has the Saskatoon Blades and Regina to meet the Pats, and it is the Saskatoon Blades starting things off. They miss a 2-on-1 chance, but keep the Pats hemmed in deep. Nice pass to Marek Viedensky, his 10th of the season, and it makes it 1-0 for the Saskatoon.